Hiya, Mrs. Third up here. Sup? No. So I was just playing Minecraft. I just got done playing Minecraft with Lexi, my best friend. She made a video on her YouTube channel. Just a small short video. So I'm gonna put that in the description, so you guys should go watch her videos. Her YouTube is Candy Lex. So yeah, go watch her video and subscribe. So in her video, she mentioned that she was coloring in her Color Counts coloring book, and the reason I got this one is because she had it. I'm a total copycat, I know, but I wanted to show you guys all the pages that I colored, and I've colored them all because it's colored by number. So I have the tiger. And what's cool about these books is that they have pages without the numbers on them, so I can go and color them like whatever colors I want to. And what I do sometimes is I go and, like, I still color by numbers, but I don't use the color for the certain number. So yeah. Here is the panda. So beautiful. I love this one. This was what made me want to get the book, because I saw Lexi's awesome panda one. So pretty. Here's the blank panda. And this is the giraffe. Lexi was doing this one in her video with coloring it. So pretty. Here's the horses. So pretty. Here is the dolphins. I love this one. It's my favorite one. And in the dolphin one, instead of red, I used dark pink. And instead, like, I got the blue and the purple mixed up. So where there's purple, it's supposed to be blue. And when there's blue, there's supposed to be purple. But oh well. I think it just looks amazing. And here's the cat. That's on the cover. Love it. Here is the parrot. And this is the birdhouse page. Oh gosh, Ruby's barking at people. Here's the dog one. And it has an owl in the tree. I wish they had like an all owl one, that'd be awesome. There's a fish one. Fish tank. It's seashells all over it. It's really cool how the pages fold out. A peacock one. And the elephant one, which is supposed to be gray where it's purple, but I didn't have gray markers, so I just used purple. And that's all of them. And it's Color Counts Animals Edition, and it's by Mindware. I want to get all the other coloring books that they have because I love this company. So yeah. Oh, those are all my coloring pages that I did. So go watch Lexi's video. Oh, I wanted to show you. This is what I do with my sunglasses. I hang them on hangers. And I have way too many sunglasses. Yep. I'm in the process of cleaning my room. And, I'm starting to hang things back on my wall. Awesome sauce. Oh, and here are the initials on my door from Chelsea. Yeah. Okay, well, thank you guys so much for watching. Peace out, Girl Scout.